based on Portertown Road. I'm going to get you a video so you can see what it looked like going into the neighborhood. It'll be up here on the left. Wellington West. Derbyshire Lane. These two houses across the street from the house being built. It's on the left here. Okay. Okay, so I'm going to just kind of take you down here, down the street, so you see a little bit of the neighborhood and then turn around. Sold this house about 6 months ago. Looks like they still haven't unpacked. They got boxes in there. Okay, you can pull in one of these driveways and turn around. See, the lots are bigger out here. I think they're not in the city limits, so they're on a septic tank.
I'm sure there was no mailbox in that driveway.
Yeah, you can see the house at the end of the street there. White, black roof. Beautiful house. It's going to be a good location. Looks like there may be one more house built there before this house, before you get to the end. Okay, and then we're going to turn right, and when we turn right on Portertown Road, this will head us into Greenville. And we're heading west now. You can see there's the sun, setting sun. It is 6:30 here.